Forest fire closes Garden State Parkway in Ocean County. A forest fire has closed the Garden State Parkway in Ocean County, causing delays throughout the Jersey Shore. Ocean County, the Garden State Parkway closed in Ocean County on Sunday afternoon because of a forest fire. The highway closed in both directions in the area of mile marker 83 through 90 in Toms River, Lakewood and Brick, according to the Ocean County Sheriff's Office. The large fire was initially burning near Airport Road and Cedar Bridge Avenue. Please avoid the area, authorities said. Michelle Leonard of Beachwood said her daughter was driving south on the parkway just before authorities closed it. I just had the scariest FaceTime with my daughter ever, she said. Black red smoke, she couldn't see to drive. She had no choice but to keep going through it. I just drove through it with her on FaceTime with absolute fear. Seeing the fire next to her car, she felt the heat. Leonard said her daughter's car was covered with ash and black soot when she got home. The fire happened as most of New Jersey, including Ocean County, is under a red flag warning, which means that critical fire weather conditions are expected due to a combination of strong winds, low relative humidity and dry fuels. Any fires that develop may quickly get out of control and become difficult to contain, according to the National Weather Service. The red flag warning is in place through late Monday afternoon, with 35 to 40 miles per hour gusts expected Sunday afternoon and evening. Northwest 10 to 15 miles per hour winds with gusts around 20 miles per hour expected from late tonight into Monday. This is a developing story, with reporting by Megan Verhelst and Karen Wall.